Okay. So it looked like he dropped some cheese. I mean, that's a weird assumption to make, but it looks like it. That's cheese, and that's a fine engraved sword. I didn't even have time to look at it. I don't even know if it's good. 8 to 14 or 9 to 14. Yep, get out of here. Okay. Oh no! Oh no! Phew. That was almost catastrophic. I wonder, do we get more slots to equip? Probably not. As we leveled up, but... thought maybe, but I guess not. Alright, well that's fine. It's just fine. That's kind of... oh no, no they don't. I was gonna say they look like our spore creatures, but they don't at all. Oh, no charges. Didn't even notice. Man, I'm just owning bats left and right. Oh, this one's getting the better of me. Oh, plate mail. Those look pretty sweet. Oh dear. So, oh, the bat must have killed himself. Oh, oh, oh. So 5 AC, 3 AC, okay. I'll take it. Probably because it's much better than what I have now. I like how whenever I unequip something, I just throw it like across the room as far as I can. Oh, shit, I don't even know what those people are. Like, fish people. They look like the people, I tell you what they look like. They look like the people in, what's her name? What's her name? Medusa! Medusa's temple from Castle Crashers. That's what they look like. They look like those fish people. No, well, except, you know, more 8-bitty, but... let's eat the cheese. And then... oh my gosh, I hate when I do that. Hashtag... beta problems. No, it's probably not even the game's fault, it's just my fault, because I'm an idiot. Alright, we're already on floor 6. This is going very well. We've got an arsenal of staves. I wish we had a bow and arrow, because we have that snake. 40 arrows! Snakes are not pleasant. Wow. I think I missed most of the time there. I think that's what the problem was. Like that. Lot like that. Ah! Gah! No! No! Whew. Okay, I'm gonna have to drink that dark potion. You feel better. Whew. Okay. I think some of the traps are like teleport pads. And can the snakes swim? Man, it's just gonna come up out of the water. Oh shit! I wasn't actually expecting it to. Oh god, might have even killed me. God, get the fire! Yes! Phew, thank god. Steel mail. Okay. We're gonna have to drop that other staff. Okay. But in the meantime, let's check. Fine chain mail. They're the same. I'll just put on the steel mail anyway, but not that it serves a purpose. Okay, we're running out of ammo. Starting to face some pretty crazy enemies. It's not looking good. But we're not gonna give up. We will not give up so easily. That's a bow. That's a bow. That's a lot of bats. Oh my gosh, what is this area? A jeweled plate mail? Okay. Okay. Yeah. Hold the phone. Maybe a bit worn, but hey, it's we're not matching at all. It's pretty terrible. I hate how they all have that question mark, question mark, question mark. I mean, after you drink it the first time, it should at least say. I'm thinking sort of torchlight mechanics here, like scrolls of identify. What are these things? Broken plate mail. Oh my god! Oh god! Okay. People are not happy here, and also there is lava. And let's throw that down there. I almost fell down there. What is hitting me? What is hitting me? What is hitting me? You are hitting me. I think we should drink a dark potion. Okay. Shall we try out the bow? Don't know how effective this is gonna be, but I'm gonna give it a try nonetheless. This looks like hell down here. What is that noise? I think it's just the music. Maybe it's not. It sounds sinister. Like some terrible monster is after me. It just stopped. I don't think it was the music. I saw this potion over here and I thought, I just have to get to it. Oh, this bow is super, super effective. And I can pick up my arrows. Sweet. Except for the ones that hit enemies. Sort of like Oblivion. Sometimes you can get them back from enemies, but... Feel the wrath! Feel the wrath! You feel arcane. That is so useless. Why did I go and get that? It burns! No! It doesn't burn. Never drink a blue potion again. Never drink a blue potion again. Back! He dropped a new bow! An excellent bow! At that. Okay. What is that there? Is that something good? Well, this is good. 8 to 18 damage, I think that said. What is this? Oh, it's the key to get through that gate that I saw back there. Okay. I'm quite on edge here. I feel like I could lose at any minute. But that's the thing about a roguelike. It's gotta keep you on edge. Where am I going? I don't know what the end objective of this game is. I know you have to fight some kind of terrible being, but... Whoa! Not quite sure of the... Feel my wrath. Oh my god, he did a lot of damage. I have no potions. I feel that this is my end. Oh, wrong button. Oh no, this is very bad. 5, 7. I need a new helmet is what I need. Whoa. Don't want to deal with you. I don't want to deal with you. No. No.